Here's the main greenhouse. There's another view. You can see across the property. And this greenhouse is a work in progress as well, but well along. It's only been in operation about 8 months. Has a back water wall for thermal storage. Nice windows for the greenhouse. And growing carrots and tomatoes. And again, this is starting up and powered by those little babies right now. Here's a fig tree that he just took a branch and stuck it in, and it started. And that was less than 8 months ago, earlier in the spring. And he said that it began as a little cutting about like that. There's some giant kale coming back, and another table under construction. And then he's planning on extending the steel framework out to create a couple of two or three raft systems up there. Clearly going to need a lot more fish than the current. And then he's planting tomato or lemon trees, avocado trees, fig trees, and going to grow the trees along the back. So